Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can be able to create progress bars using Canva. So I'll try to use this template that I created. So what you will do actually is drag an element like this rectangle and then try to animate it. So maybe wipe, and you need to adjust the speed to the lowest setting. So if you want your, let's say this one, okay, let's try to duplicate. Okay, hold on. Okay, so this one, maybe rotate it this. So if you want to have like a progress bar at the bottom and going to the top, so you just click on this, animate, and then upwards. Okay, hold on, why is it not? Okay, because basically we rotated it. Hold on, so it does not work like that. Should probably do it again with another element. Say this one. Okay, so there, animate, wipe, turn the speed down, then upwards. Okay, so that actually works. So you just need to drag your, say, any video that you have should be uploaded in here. Let's check some videos that I have here. So maybe this video, so I put it in there. Okay, so just change this color.
Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to create your own website or landing page using Canva.
Okay, it played, so okay. Okay, so that's it. Just export your video and we're done. Thanks for watching.